Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is a beginner tutorial for iPhone users to screen record their iPhone. If you want to screen record your iPhone, then you don't need to download any third-party app. iPhone has its own inbuilt screen recorder, you just have to enable it. Generally, you should see screen recording option in the control center, but it is not enabled by default. You have to enable it from the settings. Now go to the settings app on your iPhone and look for control center and tap on it. Now here are some included controls and the more controls options. Look for screen recording in more control option and tap on plus icon to add it on the control center. Apart from screen recording, you can add these controls to the control center as well. Now if you go to the control center, you will get this option to record your screen. Just tap on it and it will start the recording in 3 seconds. Now whatever you will do on the screen, it will be recorded. And it will record the audio and the input from mic as well. To stop it, you can stop it from the control center. Just tap on this button or you can tap on the time option. And it will give you an option to stop the recording. And you can find your recordings in the Photos app. You can play it from here, copy or edit it, whatever you want. Now there are some apps available on the App Store for screen recording, like this V-Recorder, which is a paid app, and this GoRecord app. But inbuilt recorder by iPhone is pretty good. You can record your screen, record your audio as well. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.